Hey teachers, how do you help your students stay organized throughout the school day? What kind of system do you use?